Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and today I'm going to show you how to incorporate VS, Visual Synthesizer, in your compositions created in AUM. Today, for that measure, we're going to use LK as our MIDI sequencer to sequence between a drum computer and a DRC that we're then going to send everything into VS. So let's get right into it. Okay, as you can see, I already have here a setup of drum computer and DRC. And right now I'm showing you the LK. So on the first three channels, we have got the drum computer, and on the fourth, we have DRC. So if you can check out here, you can see that on the channel filter, I have drum computer sending to the first three MIDI channels. And on DRC, we have it sending to the fourth. So here, one, two, three are drum computer, and the fourth is the DRC. So if I play it, you can hear the little loop that I made. So now let's add. First, what we're going to do is go to audio and add a mix bus so that we can send route the audio from the apps to our VS. So here on the drum computer, instead of going to the headphones or the master output, I'm going to send it to mix bus A, and I'm going to do the same to DRC. And since the mix bus A is going to master, you can continue to listen to the audio. Next thing I'm going to do is connect the VS . So VS is loading now. And now I'm going to connect LK to VS. So LK will be sending all channels to VS. So now if we open VS, if we put LK playing, let's now go to VS. Okay, and as you can see, we are already receiving on channel 1 the kick. So if I trigger MIDI, we're already triggering the kick on the first channel here. So let's put a snare on the second one, which is channel 2. Okay, enable, trigger MIDI, channel 2. And now we have a little triangle playing the snare. Let's now add a hi-hat. For example, let's make these dots, for example, enable, channel 3 now. Channel 3, MIDI. Let's put it this above. Drop the glow so we can see it better. And finally, our DRC on channel 4, on layer 4. Let's use, for example, this smoke. Gonna enable. Channel 4. Okay, MIDI. Now I'm gonna just modulate it with the keyboard, so gives a little bit of movement. For example, And as you can see, we already have four layers, one for the kick, the second for the snare, the third for the hi-hats, and the fourth for the bass. Last thing that we have to do is, as you can see, we already have audio coming in to our VS, and I'm gonna trigger another layer. For example, this spinning ball with audio. And what I have to do is go to brightness, turn off the first envelope generator, bring brightness to zero, and trigger it with the amplitude modulator. And as you can see, it's showing when the kick triggers, because it's the most volume thing that it's triggering the audio. So now we have four layers. I'm just gonna stop this so you can listen to me better. So what we got here is first layer for kick, second layer for snare, third layer for hi-hats, fourth layer for the DRC bass, and the fifth layer for audio coming into VS. And this was it, guys. I really hope that you enjoyed this tutorial and that it was clear enough for you to understand. We will be doing more tutorials like this. So if you enjoy our content, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. That means a lot to us. So goodbye and see you on the next time.